Six Flags Ride Across America finds the adventurous road warrior in the Great Northeast, where a world's first is coming to New Jersey's Six Flags Great Adventure. Introducing Cyborg Cyberspin, a futuristic, gyroscopic, anti-gravity thrill machine flipping high above the earth. You've never seen anything like this before. Just up the eastern seaboard, Six Flags New England introduces Harley Quinn Spinsanity. Soar through the skies at 70 miles an hour and plummet 15 stories again and again. Pandemonium will be breaking out at the Great Escape. Catch a 360-degree shot of adrenaline as you spin through the air. Across the northern border into Canada, Laurent introduces Carnaval en Folie with three new rides for the whole family. And just outside our nation's capital, Six Flags America introduces Wahoo River, a bigger, better, faster, longer river journey with waterfalls, surprises, and adventure around every turn. As Six Flags' fearless leader motors toward the heartland, he's bound for Six Flags Great America, future site of the world's tallest loop coaster with six inversions and record hang time. Look out, Jim. Typhoon Twister is headed for Six Flags St. Louis. Drop down a five-story plunge, whirl around a 40-foot bowl, and ride the giant wave. On his way to the great state of Georgia, the intrepid Jim Reed Anderson has a date with the all-new Twisted Cyclone. Plunge down a 75-degree drop and go upside down on three wicked inversions with a zero-G roll. Deep in the heart of the Lone Star State, Six Flags Fiesta Texas introduces Wonder Woman Golden Lasso Coaster. The world's first single-rail coaster will take you soaring through the sky, dropping 90 degrees straight down and flying head over heels through three inversions. A little to the north in Dallas-Fort Worth, Six Flags Over Texas will be introducing the all-new Harley Quinn Spinsanity, a twisted, gravity-defying thrill machine with wicked flips and crazy turns. Seven stories in the air. Six Flags Mexico introduces Wonder Woman Coaster. With two beyond 90-degree drops, wicked flips, and fiendish inversions. Heading west toward the world's thrill capital, Six Flags Magic Mountain introduces Crazanity, the world's tallest pendulum ride at 17 stories with speeds up to 75 miles per hour, located in a newly themed boardwalk beach area. And for the first time ever, the park goes daily to offer 365 days of thrills. And just up the coast in the Bay Area, Six Flags Discovery Kingdom introduces the new Harley Quinn Crazy Coaster, the world's first of its kind head-to-head dueling coaster with 10 inversions and multiple 70-mile-per-hour high-speed flybys. And nearby Waterworld Concord is now bigger, better, and wetter than ever, introducing Splashwater Island, a massive interactive water play treehouse with slides, geysers, sprays, and a giant tipping bucket. But exciting new rides isn't all Six Flags has in store. Fall means Fright Fest, and Fright Fest means one of the biggest, best, scariest Halloween events in America. And we'll be welcoming Santa during Holiday in the Park. It's a Six Flags family tradition, and it's bigger and better than ever. Mardi Gras is back at more parks with authentic floats, food, and fun for the whole family. So get ready to party, y'all. 2018 looks like it's gonna be amazing, right?